हेलो नमस्ते एंड वेलकम टू साइंसिया ब्रेनरी। सो आज हम बात करेंगे अबाउट द साइलेंट इन्वेडर्स। व्हाट आर दी साइलेंट इन्वेडर्स? व्हाट आर इन्वेसिव एलियन स्पीसीज? व्हाट इज द इफेक्ट ऑफ साइलेंट इन्वेडर्स ऑन ह्यूमन हेल्थ एंड द नेचुरल इकोसिस्टम? हाउ दिस इन्वेसिव एलियन स्पीसीज दे अफेक्ट द ग्लोबल एनवायरमेंट हेल्थ? एंड व्हाट इज द इफेक्ट ऑफ दिस इन्वेसिव एलियन स्पीसीज ऑन द ग्लोबल इकोनॉमी? And it has been found that these invasive species actually they cost billions of dollars each year globally. And with the globalization and the climate change, the effect of these biological invasions is further aggravated. But in the real sense, their actual effect of these biological invasions actually that is under evaluated by the general public. Means that is not given the due consideration. What in the recent study it has been estimated that they cost billions of dollars each year globally. So in today's lecture we will discuss in detail about the silent invaders. What are the invasive alien species and what is the impact of these invasive alien species on the global environment health, human health and the natural ecosystems? So you can see that this was the article published in the Hindu and invasive species which cause billions in damages each year. And this research was published in the Nature Journal, that is high and rising economic cost of biological invasions worldwide. So, agar hum baat kare, what are the invasive species? So, invasive species are actually the organisms which are not indigenous or native to that particular area. So, these invasive species, these alien species, they causes a great economic and environmental losses to that particular area. So these invasive species, they could be any organism, any living organism. It could be your amphibian species, it could be a plant species, insect species, fish, fungi, bacteria or other organisms. And these invasive alien species, actually they are a threat to the environment, economy and the human health. So we can say that the species which grow very rapidly, which reproduce very quickly and they spread very aggressively, they have the potential to cause the harm. They are regarded as the invasive species. So in the recent study, it has been found that the disease carrying mosquitoes, the crop damaging rodents and the forest eating insects or even the domestic cats, actually these invasive species, they causes a great loss to the human health and the environment. So the researchers from the France, actually they estimated that these invasive species, they have cost nearly about $1.3 trillion to the global economy since 1970, with an average of about $26.8 billion annually. And we can see that how these invasive alien species affect the global economy, the environment health, natural ecosystem. And we can see that their most of their impact, or we can say that most of this cost, which is caused by these invasive alien species to the global economy, that can be attributed to the damage to ecosystems, damage to the crops, fisheries, and natural habitats. So these invasive alien species, actually they compete with the local species for food and other nutrition sources. They compete for the grazing, they compete for the predation, okay. And they also transmit the, sometimes these invasive alien species, they are also the carriers of some new diseases or new pathogens. So in that way, they affect the local native species. So if we talk about in a recent study, actually it was estimated that in this study that the top 10 invasive alien species, they include the, we can say that Aedes species, that is your mosquitoes, okay, the disease causing mosquitoes which causes dengue, chikungunya and Zika, okay. And then we have your rodent species. If we talk about top 10 invasive alien species, which are causing a great loss to the global economy, which have caused a ग्रेट लॉस टू द ग्लोबल इकोनॉमी ड्यूरिंग द पीरियड ऑफ 1970 टू 2017। ओके, तो फर्स्ट वन इज योर द फर्स्ट द वी कैन से दैट द स्पीसीज व्हिच इज एट द इनवेजिस एलियन स्पीसीज व्हिच इज एट द नंबर वन पोजीशन व्हिच हैव कॉज्ड ए ग्रेट इकोनॉमिक लॉस टू द ग्लोबल इकोनॉमी दैट इज योर मॉस्किटो स्पीसीज व्हिच कॉजेज द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ डिजीजेस। देन वी हैव द रोडेंट स्पीसीज व्हिच अफेक्ट द व्हिच हैव कॉज्ड ए सीरियस लॉस टू द क्रॉप यील्ड्स। ओके, and then we have the domestic cat species, okay, and then we have at the fourth place we can see that these are the Formosan termites, okay, and these termites actually they feed on the dead trees, these Formosan termites, and then we have the red imported fire ant, okay, these fire ant they feed on the dead animals, earthworms, plants, and they are also attracted to the nectaries, so they also compete with the pollinators for the nectaries, or sometimes they also cause harm to the nectaries, especially if we talk about the cotton crop. So another invasive species which is causing the great damage is your brown tree snake. Okay, this is also known as brown cat snake. Okay, and it has been found that these brown cat snake actually they feed on the native bird and lizard species, and we can say that they have caused a serious loss to the, we can say that pollinators also, and due to the absence of pollinators they are causing the loss of native species. And then we have this beevil, that is boll beevil, actually it feeds on the cotton buds and flowers. Okay, and next is your gypsy moth. Okay, gypsy moth, and then we have this one is your screw worm fly. Okay, this is a parasitic fly, and it feeds on the larvae and tissues of we can say that this last one is your screw worm fly, that it feeds on the larvae and tissues of the larvae and tissue of the living organisms, this screw fly. This one is your honeybee species, which is also native, which is also invasive species to the other areas where it is not found in native. So these are the top 10, we can say that global invasive pest which have caused a, we can say that $1 billion losses in the America, we can say for a period of 1970 to 2017, and in this mosquitoes, your rodent species and domestic cats, okay, and Formosan, your fire ant and Formosan termites, they are the top, they are among the top 5. So we can see that in this the tiger mosquito are also included in this, which are native to actually Southeast Asia, and they became one of the world worst invasive species in the world, and they carry the diseases like your chikungunya, dengue and zika virus. Okay, so if I give you another example, then you can see here that means we can see that there is exponential growth it has been seen in the, we can say, impact of your invasive alien species, means continuously we are importing the invasive alien species, whether voluntarily or involuntarily. Okay, so this problem, we can say that a problem, this invasive alien species actually, that is in the, we can say that problem is a bit, this is a problem with a long history. This problem has a long history because it is linked with the human trade, travel and colonialism. Because with the trade, we deliberately, or we can say that inadvertently, we introduce some new species to the new area. Okay, and where they become the invasive species, and then once they start flourishing there, they become a threat to the native species. So in Australia, we see that the feral European rabbits. Okay, so these rabbits were first time reported in Australia during 1800s, and after that, their population means exploded. They became so much in number that they became a threat to the native species, and they caused the billions of dollar damage to the crops in the Australia. These European rabbit populations. If I give you another example, is of your like I told you about a brown tree snake. Okay, actually these snakes, they feed on the mostly the birds, native birds and the lizards, and they became invasive in the Guam region of your United States. Okay, so you can see there that the Guam's brown tree snake, so they feed on the native lizards and your words, and in that way actually they threaten the local native species. For the we can say that they disturb the natural ecosystem balance. Then domestic cats also, they have been found responsible for the most of the killings in the birds. Okay, in the world, the most of the killings of the reptiles, your birds, amphibian species, they are attributed to the this predatory nature of these domestic cats, which are invasive alien species in that some in those in the areas where they are invasive. Okay, so next one is your, we can see that the researchers hope that by putting a number on the cost of invasive species, means they have estimated that these invasive species, they cause $1 billion losses annually throughout the world. Okay, means globally they are causing the $1 billion losses, these invasive species. So by putting these numbers into the cost, the researchers actually they can raise the awareness regarding the this huge problem, and they can push the humanity to input more efforts for the control of these invasive species. Okay, but we can see that beyond the monetary estimates, the study also said that the ecological health impact of these invasive species are also means very significant. Okay, so we must give the due consideration to the impact of these invasive alien species, because they are threat to the your global economy, global biodiversity, and health of the your natural ecosystem, and the health of the humans. So we can see that there is one international organization which was founded in 2012, and its headquarters is in Germany. Okay, the Intergovernmental Science Policy Platform on Biodiversity and Ecosystem Services, that is your IPBES. Okay, IPBES means Intergovernmental Science Policy Platform on the Biodiversity and Ecosystem Services. Okay, its headquarters is in Germany. Okay, so this advisory panel, they said that invasive species are among the top five culprits, that is your all your human driven, of which are responsible for the environment destruction worldwide, along with the change to land use, resource exploitation, pollution, and climate change. So among these invasive species, they have said that they are among the top five culprits which are responsible for the environment degradation. And they have estimated that during 2019, they reported a 70% increase in the invasive alien species since 1970. Concluded based on the study which were carried out in the 21 countries. Okay, so it has been found that international trade actually that will grow. We know that the world is more connected now. Globally, we are connected, enforcing the trades. We are promoting the trades between the countries. Okay, so that this we can say that this international trade will further cause more and more species to be introduced. Okay, and with this we can say that along with that the climate change means more of the trade, which will lead to the introduction of the more of the species. Then climate change, both of these will cause the more and more of invasive species to survive and become established. So we can say that there could be a devastating effect of these invasive alien species in the current trends. So for that, we can say that the early detection, better data, and preventive measures, they could reduce the cost considerably. So that's why we should work in harmony and with the environment. And we should definitely give the due consideration to the due care to the invasive alien species, which are causing the loss of billions of dollars annually actually. So this is all about today's lecture about the invasive alien species. And if you like the video, please share, subscribe, and like. And with this, I will say thank you. Please stay happy, stay blessed, and stay safe. Thank you.